The Central Database Hub, also known as Padu, has registered more than 1 million individuals as of this morning. This figure is recorded 8 days after the system was launched and made accessible to the public. Economy Minister Rafizi Ramli, in a post on social media platform X, said the figures include children under 18 years old. He said the entire government machinery has been deployed to ensure that we minimise the risk of being left out in the implementation of targeted subsidies through Padu registration. He also urged those who have not registered to do so to support the momentum. Despite mixed feedback, the government remains steadfast at its aim to improve the efficiency of policy planning and resource distribution through Padu, where the initiative is established on managing the allocations of targeted government subsidies and assistance to those deserving.